Sikihor is one of the underrated islands in the Philippines, but is becoming a popular destination for both local and foreign tourists looking for a change of scenery or to get away from the crowd. If you're looking for a chill and cozy place but still centrally located to stay on the island, then this place is for you. Suwakihan Guest House is a beachfront property located in San Juan, Sikihor. The rates are as follows. What we love about this place is this lounge or common area that also serves as a restaurant and bar. This is the view in the late afternoon or sunset.
I think good decision na dumiretso na kami sa hotel para makita namin yung sunset vibes naman dito sa Suwakihan Guest House. So yun, so nandito kami sa tapat nung Suwakihan Guest House. So maganda naman yung vibe niya. So I think very good decision na dumiretso na kami dito. By the way, yung Paliton Beach, doon siyang area na yon. So we will just go there tomorrow.
This is not a party hotel, so if you're looking forward to loud music and dancing, then you can visit other bars in the area.
So let's check our room here in Suwakihan Guest House. May two beds, pero actually pwede yung three persons dito kasi double naman to. Aircon. And of course, andyan na yung mga gamit namin. Pero may nilagyan naman. Merong, ayan. So, meron naman siyang dalawang charging ports. And then, aircon, TV. Ayan, meron ding, ano. Okay. Ito, merong kettle. May water naman sila. May coffee and creamer. And may ref din. Let's now check the bathroom. So, ang cute ng door niya, oh. Bathroom. So, maliit lang yung bathroom, pero in fairness, mabango yung smell niya. Meron siyang lavender scent pala kasi. Tapos dito, meron naman siyang basic toiletry, shampoo, bath soap, and toothpaste, and hair dryer din. And may bidet, important sa mga Asians. And of course, yan ay sink. And let's check. Ayan. So, meron naman siyang rain shower and handheld shower. Ayan. So, okay. Okay yung bathroom. Maliit lang, pero enough na. Subito muna kami. Ayan, sumag. Ito muna kami kakain and then...
You can order food and drinks while chilling at the comfortable lounge beds and listening to music. On some days, there's also a live band. You can enjoy the view while sipping your favorite drink or making quiet conversations with friends or lovers.
Okay, so first night namin dito sa Suwakihan. Actually, yung favorite part namin dito, itong lounge area slash restaurant and bar. Kasi very comfortable yung mga, yan, may lounge area nga nila. Pwede kayo dun sa restaurant and bar, and then meron ding mga ganitong spaces. Tapos yung pagkain din, hindi naman ganun kamahal. Kung taga Manila ka, same lang sa presyo ng mga restaurants doon. So ito yung in-order namin, itong, for example, this carbonara, pasta carbonara is only about 250 pesos. pero for sharing na siya. And then this is the bacon and cheese sandwich. May kasama na yan na fries. Ang laki din, nasa 230 or 250. And then yung shake nasa 120 pesos.
At night, when the tide is high, you can also dip in the sea as there's also light at the beach area. This is what the guest house looks like in the morning. The view is fantastic and the vibe is so relaxing.
Mababaw lang yung tubig dito sa may tapat ng resort. Kaya maganda mag-swimming.
We also met the owner, Cyril, who chatted with us. The property was acquired after the pandemic and was personally designed by her. She also showed us the budget rooms where budget travelers or backpackers can stay.
Hi guys, so we've come to the end of my vlog and nag-check out na kami dito sa Swakihan Resort, but we chose to have lunch here again kasi natuwa talaga kami sa vibe ng guest house na to. And we also met the owner, Miss Cyril, and we're inspired kasi more than 1 year pala nag-operate itong resort and they acquired the property just after the pandemic. And ito nga, dahil ganda-ganda kami dun sa vibe niya, we also asked, and apparently, si Miss Cyril lang and her husband ang nag-conceptualize and design itong guest house and the lounge area. And siya din, si Miss Cyril din mismo, yung tumutulong sa pagpapanday because she knows carpentry. So yun, and they're planning to make a lot of improvements pa daw dito sa resort. Ang maganda dito kasi, for everyone to. Merong for budget tiers kasi meron ding dorm types. Meron for couple, meron family room. And this is not a party hotel. So, kung gusto niyo lang mag-relax, okay dito. Meron beachfront siya. So, pwede kayong mag-swimming pati hanggang sa gabi. And then yung food din, ayan o. Niserve na nga ni Miss. Yung food niya, malaki yung serving. Hindi ganun kamahal. And okay din yung mga staff. Very accommodating sila, pati yung owner, they make sure na parang happy yung guests nila. So, ito yung food ko. For example, 190 to plus ito 150 yung aking watermelon drink. And then this one also, ganyan. So, di siya ganun kamahal, especially kung sanay naman kayong kumain sa labas, sa Metro Manila. So, yun. So, if you ever come to Sikihor, you can consider staying here in Swakihan Guest House.
Thank you for watching this vlog. If you like it, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video.